to our medical supply store. I was asked to be your consultant today about a few things that you were trying to get. My name is Maria and I'm going to be helping you today. I heard that you have been in an accident and I'm really sorry about that. I hope you will get better soon. So I did hear that you have chosen a few different items here and I'm just going to walk you through them if you don't mind. Let's just start from the very beginning. The very small thing that we have here is the diabetic socks for you. I know that you are a diabetic currently, so these should be very beneficial for you. These are made out of 75% of cotton, 5% of elastin, 10% of Socol, and 10% of nylon. So these are made specifically for diabetic, for people with diabetes. They have very small seams, which are not that harsh as in the real, in the regular socks. The material is very nice and very soft and very bendy, so, and it's very stretchy as well. These have a specific blend of materials and fabrics that will keep your legs and your feet dry completely, to avoid any moisture coming through and to avoid any bacteria getting on your toes or on your feet, and it will prevent any scratches as well. So I think these will be very beneficial for you. These come in this is a size from 6 to 12 in a men's size, and you know they're very stretchy, so they should fit you just quite well. Let me put these to the side. The next item we have here is a lumbar cushion for you, which is a lumbar roll actually. This one's made by Hormel Products, which is one of the best on the market, and this is a roll with the strap. Let me just show it to you. Very squishy roll, as you can see though, it has a foam inside of it. It's like a tube shape. It has a strap on the back where you can put it over your chair, over the office chair, or your driver's seat chair, or basically any kind of chair. Or you can just put it under, behind your back when you're sitting in the like a lounge chair or on the sofa, which is going to be very comfortable for you. It has a zipper right here in the middle, so you can take it off easily, and you have the foam itself inside of it. Plus it's washable, which is always a plus. It is made out of a hypoallergenic material, so you shouldn't have any problems with this one. Let me just put it back. Okay. Just like this. And then we close it down. This will be very good for you. Let me put this one to the side too. The next thing that we have for you is this wrist cup. It's called a cup splint. It does have a funny name, I know. It's basically for carpal tunnel syndrome usually used, but in your case, I think it will immobilize your hands in a good way and it will keep it straight. So let me just show you the brace itself. have a small booklet inside, so it has some instructions on washing it. It's usually a hand wash, obviously. I had some instructions of how to keep it, how to adjust it. It's in Spanish and as well as in English. So it's going to be in the box there. Now let me show you the brace itself. As far as the brace, it's made out of neoprene. You can tell on the top and the inside too. It's padded all around, especially, well, because you need a cushioning for your hands, otherwise it's going to hurt. The neoprene material is specially made to keep your hands and the part of your body that you're using the brace for warm. It's going to be secure, warm, and soft, so it's going to be very good for your hand. It has a double layer of stretchy material in the middle and the top. It has a bar right here made out of hard plastic with three hooks, especially for the Velcro here. And it has a hard plastic piece in the middle, right where your wrist will be, the inner side of your forearm. This is a really hard plastic, so you cannot actually bend it in any way at all. It's especially made for immobilizing your hand this way. So let me show you. You basically just need to stick your hand inside, right there, just like this. Put your thumb through this opening in the middle right here on the side. And just keep it close to your hand. Now we need to undo the Velcros. Just like that. And we will stick it through the hoop right here. Just like that. Carefully. Slowly. So we can adjust the tightness of the brace on your hand. Just like that. You can put it as tight as you want. Now the next one. Okay. And again, put it through the hook right here. And adjust it. Very well. And the last one. Okay. And same way, we put it through the opening right here. Just being very careful not to hurt your arm when you put it on. And adjust it again. You can tighten it up as far as you want. With time, you can actually cut these pieces off one by one with just scissors. If it's too, because it can catch on your clothing a little bit, and it's not going to be really pleasant. So as you can see, my hand is completely mobilized. I can only use my fingers right now, but I cannot actually move my arm inside of it, which is very good. I actually have one myself too, and it helped me greatly with my carpal tunnel syndrome. It immobilizes your hand. It also helps patients with pulled muscles on the hands right here on the sides. Also for people with pinched nerves, that helps too. So it's actually very versatile on brace. Let me just take it off and put it back in there. Like that. Just a moment. Okay. All right. Very good. fibers, please. The next thing we have for you is this. These are called one-step cleaner disinfecting wipes. They are pre-moistened, but they are disinfecting wipes. They're not regular disinfecting, just store wipes, but these prevent from many, many viruses. If you read it on the top here, it says that it prevents, well, helps you prevent, if used, hepatitis B virus, hepatitis type 1 and type 2, then herpes type 1 and type 2, salmonella. It's also MRSA and VISA resistant too. And actually, it also prevents from AIDS virus. If you cleanse the wounds with these wipes, it actually prevents you from getting AIDS virus from, for example, from another source. Like from a touch of from another person or something. So these are really, really nice. They are made by Parker Laboratories, which is a great, great company and a great manufacturer overall. Yeah. You see, these come in a pack of how many? Let me check if I can find any information for those. It has a lot of explanation on the back, how to use it as first aid or as precautionary, how to store them and dispose of them. So let me check how many pieces are here. I don't know why it doesn't say so. It has a lift tab right here, so you just pull it out. It also actually kills influenza A virus bacteria. It doesn't say how many. I'm sorry about that. Oh, it does. It's 60 pieces per pack, so you get 60 wipes in this pack. Let me put these to the side here. Okay, and the last item I have for you is this bed railing. This one was ordered actually by your physician, and it's a portable safety rail. It's called a Kona rail, I'm guessing. It's made by a great manufacturer, which is this standard. It's number one right now for sales. On the back here, you can see how you use it. Here's the gentleman laying down on the bed and just using it with the pouch as a holder for his remote, which is pretty neat. He can stand up with this railing, he can lay down with it. There are some instructions of how to install it and how to assemble it right here. Here you can see how you can attach the handles to the tubes, to each other, between each other. Then how you put the strap on the back here and how you pull it out like this. Put the pouch on top of the railing. And just put it under the bed mattress, like in between of mattresses or of the frame and the mattress. So it should be really convenient. You also get some pictures of other products that they carry, which is great too. It has some explanation for the weight capacity. It has 300 pounds weight capacity. It weighs overall 2 pounds itself, and it comes with different knickknacks. So let me open it up a little bit for you, just to show you a glimpse of what you will be getting. Okay. Just like that. Okay. It comes in this very nice pouch, which is a nice color. It's black on the back and silverish gray on the top here. It's really soft, and I actually think you can use it for laptop carrying too. I think so. Okay, if you open the zippers. Okay, and you get an instruction book with how to assemble it again, maybe probably with some pictures in it too. How to install it, how to carry it, what you can do exactly with it. This is the pouch that goes over the railing with the pockets in it. Here's a strap that goes under the mattress. And the tubes itself. These are aluminum made and they are very sturdy and, you know, they can hold a lot of weight, so you don't need to worry about that. Let me just put everything back inside. Like that. Very well. We will be on your way in no time now. Okay. Now let me start putting it in the bag if you don't mind. I will write you a receipt. As far as coverage, yeah, let me actually call your works come. Let me check what they say about that. Do you have your policy with you? Okay, very good. Let me just call them. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, just a moment. Let me just talk to them for a second. I'm calling from a medical supply company, and I have a gentleman here. He has been in an accident, and I'm trying to find out if some of his items that he's trying to get will be covered through his policy, if we need any authorization for that. Okay, yeah, can I just name them to you? Okay, we have a bedside railing. We have a cut-up splint. A lumbar roll. Diabetic socks and protective wipes. Yes. Okay. Yes, I can type it in, no problem. Just a moment. Okay, I need your policy number now. Okay. 7, 6. Mm-hmm. 1, 3, 0, 2. Okay, thank you. Hello, ma'am. Yes, did you receive it? Okay. It is covered. Okay. Alright, thank you so much. Yes, you can fax it over to us. Do you have our fax number? You do? Very well. Okay, thank you very much. Thanks. Have a good day. Yeah, bye. Okay. So, yeah, she said it should be covered, but because of our policy, we do require you to make a full payment for the items right now before we get authorization. And then we will get you reimbursed through your insurance company. How about that? It's good. Okay, no problem. Let me just write to you a receipt then. So we have an order here for bedside railing. Okay. I'm gonna start putting it in the bag. I'll just put everything in one bag, okay? If you don't mind. Okay. Now I have a lumbar cushion. And put it in right away. Very well. Your wrist brace here. Wrist brace. Okay. Very well. And we have wipes and diabetic socks. Okay, let me calculate. I did sew it all for you. Okay. And okay, it's going to be $100 exactly. And we're actually doing a promotion right now where we are mailing out some coupons and some gift certificates for you. I was wondering if you would be interested. You are? Okay, I just need your address then. 122 Rainbow Street. And your zip code 865311. Okay, very good. Very well, I just needed the sign on the bottom here. Right here. Thank you. It's going to be $100 exactly. There's no tax. Great. Thank you. Okay. Very good. It's $100. Now we'll put the copy into the bag if you don't mind. Just like that. Here's a purchase. I wish you a soon recovery and have a great day. There you go. Thank you very much for coming. Bye-bye.